Always Makes Me Dream, Vincent van Gogh. Tupelo had been dumped off by the side of the road, her sock toy, Mr. Bones, tossed out after her. She was confused. She had done nothing wrong. Now where would they go? Everyone belongs somewhere, she said to Mr. Bones. We'll find a place. She picked him up and trotted off. There was a galaxy of sounds and places to investigate, and Tupelo followed every lead. But it seemed no one in all creation wanted to add a scrappy dog to their tribe. It was getting close to dinner time when Tupelo came upon a toad. He had no room for her on his log, and she did not want to live in a swamp anyway. Follow your nose, he urged her. You're a dog. If I had a schnoz like that, I'd go wherever it led me. So Tupelo sniffed the sidewalks, the grass, and the trees. A sweet stench floated by. The scent of sweaty boots, dirty dungarees, dusty dogs, and fried wieners. It was a wonderful, intoxicating potpourri. Tupelo followed her keen nose down the hill. Yeah. star, our Swami, Skipper, and our Tsar. We wish you may, we wish you might, grant our wishes this starry night. Then the boneheads buried their bones in the ground, eager for their wishes to come true. Next morning, they arrived in Hoboken, where Garbage Pail Tex had promised to work with his hobo pals to help the dogs. The hobos gathered, they shared their information, and mapped out where to go. Rewards had been posted for Zamboni and Daffodil. They were home faster than you could shake a stick. Dice was lucky. His people had his picture in the newspaper. to Mr. Bones, burying him as best she could. She must trust Sirius to guide her, for she was one of the boneheads now. She began to roam the back roads, then the streets. When the train whistled in the distance, Tupelo headed for it. Smells of the countryside wafted by. A bouquet of rubbish cans and raccoons, azaleas and newly grown moss. Then the aroma of dusty boots filled her nose, and the scent of dirty dungarees, and a whiff of fried wieners. Tupelo, and they watched the spinning stars.